Hey faves, have you ever had a wedu soup before? Well, I'm going to show you a very yummy way of making it, okay? In your pot, add your proteins, add some peppers, add some water, palm oil, seasoning powder, some salt if you wish, and give everything a good mix and allow it to boil up, okay? When that is happening, go ahead and rinse your ewedu leaves and give it a rough chop. You may decide to blend it. It's all up to you, all right? Add your ewedu to some boiling water. You may add potash or baking soda and then allow it to cook. Add some salt. Once it's cooked, set it aside because we'll be using this later. So I found some meat in my freezer that I wasn't using. I added it to my fish, added some crayfish powder and my cooked ewedu. I gave everything a good mix, guys. Look at how beautiful. And you know this is going to be delicious. If you like this recipe, do not forget to give me a thumbs up. Thank you for watching. Bye.